How many box tops do we need?
50.
How many do we have?
25. Don't worry, just 25 more, then we can get the Sugar Chunks Deluxe Telescope for kids.
Sally's comet is coming in 2 weeks, Gerald. If we have that telescope by then, we'd be able to see the comet better than anyone else.
No problem. If we don't get the telescope by then, we'll catch the comet next time it comes around.
Gerald?
Sally's comet is the most impressive and dazzling of the comets. Appears in the sky once every 70 years? Now where is it the rest of the time?
I have no idea. All I know is, we better see it this time. The next time it comes around, we're gonna be old.
Really old? I mean ancient. I mean, hair grown out of our ears. We got to get this telescope now.
Let's get busy. Gerald, we can't do this alone. We're gonna need help.
Eat cereal and get a telescope. This is quite a country.
Another box down. Does anybody's bowl need to be freshened up?
These bite-sized sugar chunks sure are chewy. I'm still working on my whole tail.
I'm sick of cereal. I'm sick of milk. I'm sick of football-headed schemes. Why don't we just pour all this stupid cereal in the garbage and tear off the box tops?
We can't just throw away the food, Helga. There's children starving all over the world.
Hey, I'm starving right here. I just swallowed a prize. Sorry.
Now pace yourself, big boy. Pace yourself. 47, 48, 49, 50. Seal it up, Arnold.
Let's hope this works.
Of course it'll work. We'll soon be the proud owners of the most powerful kids' telescope around.
Not today, boys. Not today, fellas. Sorry, fellas. Maybe tomorrow. Today is your lucky day.
Man, that moon is beautiful. And it looks so close. Whoa, this is wild. Arnold, there's two moons.
Gerald, I think I found the problem. Let me take a look. I can see airplanes, and there's a blimp, but I can't see any stars.
You want to see stars, eh? You'd have to turn all the lights off in this whole dag-blasted city to see them. It's too bright out here.
Hey! Turn off your lights! Hey, everyone! We want to see the stars! Turn off your lights!
What in blue blazes is wrong with people? Don't they know this city has to be pitch black like it was when I saw Sally's comet 70 years ago?
Well, Grandpa, you saw Sally's comet?
Yes, indeed.
Babe, hit 60! The 20s are still roaring! Sally's comet comes tonight! Read all about it!
It was 70 years ago I was up on this very roof with my father.
If only those lights weren't burning so brightly, Father.
Well, I think I can take care of that. Skidoo! Isn't it magnificent? Phil, you're gonna remember this for the rest of your life.
Grandpa, I really wish you could see Sally's comet again.
Yeah, that'd be nice. What are you gonna do about all the lights?
Okay, I got it. I got a plan.
Brothers and sisters, heed my words. Sally's Comet is coming tonight. I bring you the word. Turn off your lights so we can see it. Sally's Comet, a once-in-a-lifetime event. Read all about it.
I don't care.
I gotta get my head waxed.
Not interested.
I don't
Feed
think
the
so. Leave me alone.
Yeah, I have to wax that guy's man. Head.
Sorry, Gerald. Maybe we'll have better luck in 70 years.
Maybe if we just got away from all the lights. Look here, man. Here's a place called Hawk Mountain. Maybe it's dark up there.
Hey, any luck, short man?
Not really, Grandpa. No one cares about turning their lights out.
Hey, Phil, who ever heard of Hawk Mountain?
Hawk Mountain? Of course. I flew my first kite there. I got my first kiss there. Why, I fell off that mountain once and broke every bone in my body. I love Hawk Mountain.
I thought it might be dark enough up there, and we could see the comet.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Nobody knows about Hawk Mountain. We'll have the place to ourselves.
Get your comet pops here!
Hey, eat it, Sally's omelets! Triplets! Trapita!
Man, this is insane!
Well, let's see what the wireless has to say.
This traffic report. Officials from Hawk Mountain tell us the park is filled to capacity and the roads are closed.
Aw, oh, man! No way!
So if you think about going,
darn it.
Forget it, man. I'd turn the car around.
Sorry, boys, but we'll have to turn back.
Okay, cats and chicks, you've got your dial set on M-Jazz, and I'm Nocturnal Ned, your musical guide into the mysterious hours known as We. A recent poll of Hepcats says this is the most listened-to station by the populace of this metropolis.
Hmm.
How about that?
If more people listen to Nocturnal Ned than anyone else, turn it up here!
We'll be right back, Grandpa.
Don't worry about me, boys.
Hey, all you cats and chicks out there in listening land, this is your tour guide of tone, Nocturnal Ned. Stick with me, we'll be back with the word from Bird right after these commercial messages.
Hey, you're the guys here about the comet, right? I appreciate your visit. I love the younger set. But, you see, I can't make an announcement. My hands are tied by the system. Whoops, dropped my donut.
Well, how about one of us makes the announcement?
That's bold. You're bold cats, brother. Negatory, though. Sorry.
Gee, that's really too bad. Gerald had kind of a speech ready and everything. You know, he probably would have said something like,
hey, all you crazy cats and chicks out there. Tonight, Sally's Comet is going to put on a major show in the skies above your heads. It's a one-night-only show, and everyone's invited. The price of admission, you may wonder. Just turn out your lights at 8:16, and you have front-row seats to the greatest star-studded show in 70 years. That's tonight at 8:16. Lights out and look up. And now, back to the music.
That was really great, kid. Too bad you can't do it on the air. Oh, well, I gotta get back to work and go live.
We're back, letting loose the radio juice. So turn it up, take it down, and enjoy.
Hurry, Grandpa, it's almost time!
Hang on, boy!
Come on, everybody, turn off the lights! That's right, all of them! Come on, Gerald!
Take it easy, boys.
How much time do we have?
Oh, beat me. Why don't you point your thingy at Big Barney?
What?
The clock tower, boy.
Just 1 minute to go.
I hope Nocturnal Ned is as popular as he says he is.
you see that?
Yeah, but I can't believe it.
Yeah, we did it! We really did it!
Yeah. Oh, my! Look up, boys! Look up! 23 Skidoo! Boys, you're gonna remember this for the rest of your lives!
It's amazing! I know! Man, look at it! So what do you think we'll be doing in 70 years?
Looking at this comet again.
Yes, sir. Of course I won't be. I'll be, you know.
Nah, no, you won't, Phil.
Will you stop calling me Phil?